Hi students, today I am discussing about electrophilic substitution of haloarene, or you can write electrophilic substitution reaction of haloarenes. Now I am discussing about how this haloarene undergo this electrophilic substitution reaction, where this electrophile will attack of haloarenes. Now I am taking one of the halogen, any one, fluoro, chloro, bromo, iodine, any one you can consider. This I am writing here, halogen. It having three lone pair of electron. If I write this resonance structures, then we will get here negative charge, here double bond, lone pair, positive charge, already double bonds are there. This lone pair will be undergo delocalization with the pi bond this, and we will get the resonance structures. Here lone pair, it will be negative charge, double bond, double bond, double bond, X, lone pair, positive charge. Again this will be delocalized and we will get here negative charge. Then if you consider this resonance structure, here double bond, here double bond, here lone pair, and this is a double bond, X, lone pair, and positive charge. This will again undergo delocalization. Then we will get the like initial structure. Then here double bond, double bond, double bond, double bond, here single bond, lone pair, lone pair, lone pair. These resonance structures observe. The negative charge present at ortho position, because with respect to halogen this ortho, this is meta, this is para, again it is meta, this is ortho. So already you know maybe very well, with respect to first position, second and sixth positions are ortho position, with respect to first, third and fifth are meta position, with respect to first any functional group substituent, this is a para position. So now again we have at the para position negative charge, we have negative charge at the ortho position. It indicating electron rich at ortho para position. That's why electrophile E plus mean what is that? Electron deficient. So this electron deficient group will attack at the ortho para position. Electrophile will attack at ortho para position of haloarenes. At meta position, 3 and 5th position, there is no negative charge in the resonance structure. Then we have to consider electron density at meta position is very least. That's why electrophile will not attack at the meta position. It may be attacked also. That is a very, very, very minute quantity of product form. That's why we are neglecting that product. This is about the mechanism how this haloarene undergo electrophilic substitution. First we are just considering where electron density is more, there only electrophile will attack. It means this halogen X is nothing but fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. These are electron withdrawing groups. Electron withdrawing groups with respect to minus I, and electron donor groups with respect to, that is called resonance. So two effects are present in this haloarene, but resonance is predominant. That's why this is electron donated to the benzene ring. That's why electron density at ortho and para position negative charge is there. That's why that is called electron rich. Therefore electrophile will attack at ortho para position. Minus I is less dominating than the resonance structure. Now we will consider one of the reaction, that is electrophilic substitution reaction. In that one of the reaction I am considering nitration. In nitration reaction, first I will take fluorobenzene. This fluorobenzene undergo reaction with the concentrated HNO3 and concentrated H2SO4. Then what are the products possible here? One is fluorobenzene at ortho position nitro group. Another one is fluorobenzene at para position NO2. But what is the percentage of product we will discuss later. Now consider here, this is a chlorobenzene. This chlorobenzene with the same reaction mixture, concentrated HNO3 and concentrated H2SO4, then we will get, this is a chlorobenzene at ortho position NO2 and plus, next this is a chlorobenzene NO2 at para position. Next I will write here bromobenzene, same nitration mixture. Then we will get here, this is a bromine and NO2 group at ortho position, plus this is a bromine, this is a para position NO2 group. Now we can consider here iodobenzene. If you take iodobenzene in same nitration reaction, then we will get same type of products. Ortho position NO2, another is para position NO2. This is a product. Now consider these are ortho product. Now with the fluorine, ortho product is 13% and this is 86% of para product. This is nearly with chlorobenzene. Chlorobenzene is nearly 35% of ortho product. This is nearly 64% of para product with the chlorobenzene. If you compare bromobenzene, ortho product is nearly 43%. So I am writing here, this is 43% of ortho product of bromobenzene. Para product of bromobenzene is nearly 56%. 56%. When it comes to the iodobenzene, the ortho product is nearly 45%. It's reverse, nearly it is 54%. Now everyone know, if with respect to any one of the halobenzene, fluorobenzene, if undergo nitration, mean which is a major product, ortho or para product, anyone can answer easy. Para product is a major. Chlorobenzene also para product major, bromobenzene also para product major, iodobenzene also para product major. You can observe here percentage 13, 86, 35, 64, 43, 56, 45, 54. Anyway, para product is major than the ortho product. This is very easy for understanding for this region also. Here, due to the steric hindrance, percentage of ortho product is less compared with the para product of all with respect to chloro, bromo, iodobenzene. It is easy question. Now the question is, just observe ortho product here 13%, 35, 43, 54. They may ask the question, in haloarenes with the fluorobenzene, chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, iodobenzene, which gives the a major nitration product at the ortho position, then which one will answer? Generally the question may be given, then you may be thinking that iodine is a larger group and this NO2 may be undergo steric repulsion, that's why it may be least. But already we observed here, 13, 35, 43, 45%. This is only the major. What is the region? Actually, according to our concept, this is a large group. That's why due to the steric repulsion, it should be the least. It should be the major. But the reason why this is only the major, why this is the least is, actually this halogens having a two types of effect on the benzene. One is inductive effect, another is resonance effect. Both will be at a time we have to consider. Anyway, due to this resonance, is para product is major. Now at the ortho position, this resonance part is less, only we have to consider due to the minus I effect. Electronegativity of this fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, if you consider, it's more electronegative. If you consider in this resonance structure here, this negative charge, it means whatever electron density is there, that is pulled towards the fluorine, because it's more electronegative. Then electron density, what happened here? Less. Due to less electron density, electrophile attack at the ortho position will be least. That's why here ortho product percentage is less, here ortho product percentage is more. Compared with the fluorine, iodine electronegativity is least. If electronegativity order is there, then fluorine is greater than chlorine, is greater than bromine, is greater than iodine. That's why ortho product should be major. Now the question, ortho product restrict to discussion over, para product major, which is major, that also completed. Now the question, overall consideration of ortho product and para product, which is more reactive for this nitration reaction if they ask. Then now the question is, fluorobenzene is more reactive. Fluorobenzene, next iodobenzene, next chlorobenzene, next bromobenzene. Why this is a reactivity? To answer this order of reactivity, these are the two effects. One is minus I effect, another is a resonance effect. Consider here, percentage of product para is highly major, because 86% is 13%. So anyway, it is majorly here giving, that's why it is more reactive. Consider the why iodine is more reactive. If you consider ortho product also major is there, para product also nearly equal is there, ortho and para. And if you consider meta product formation also, that is compared with this fluoro, chloro, bromo, iodobenzene percentage of formation is greater because of its less electronegativity. That is little bit, that is negligible formation also. If considered the which is a major product with respect to fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine meta product is major. That's why its reactivity is greater. Anyway, next percentage of product 64 and next 56 of the para product. That's why these are the next reactivity. For overall reason is, one is inductive effect, another is resonance effect. Now the question. What is the question they may ask here? The question is, which is more reactive for this electrophilic solution or nitration reaction when benzene and fluorobenzene are given? If they ask the question, then what is your answer? Benzene is more reactive or fluorobenzene is more reactive? That time question. I will give here this electrophilic substitution order of reactivity. For this, benzene is more reactive than this halobenzenes. I will add X. Its reactivity already we know. Fluorobenzene is more reactive than the iodobenzene, then chlorobenzene, next bromobenzene. Here we know that very well. Already I explained. And next, any other electron withdrawing groups are there here. For example, NO2 group consider. It is more electron withdrawing group than this. Order of reactivity. Benzene is more reactive than the halobenzene. Next electron withdrawing groups. That is, I can write E, W, G, any other electron withdrawing group. And if electron releasing groups are there, then we can write here, electron releasing group should be more E, D, G. Electron releasing group should be more reactive. Now the question they may ask. Now I am giving here NH2 electron releasing group to the benzene ring, OH. On benzene, that is also electron releasing group. Now this is a benzene. Next, otherwise you can take the fluorobenzene only. Now this is also orthoparadiating, this is also orthoparadiating, this is also orthoparadiating. But which is more reactive if they ask the question? Nitrogen, here carbon. Carbon which having 2p orbital, it having, otherwise if hybridization is there, hybrid orbital you consider. No problem. In the top speech orbital is there, 2p orbital only is there. Then here, this is called 2p orbital, because if you observe the electronic configuration, it's carbon is 1s2, 2s2, 2p2. Nitrogen 1s2, 2s2, 2p3. Both are having 2p. Oxygen also having 2p orbital, carbon also having 2p orbital. Fluorine also having 2p orbital, and carbon also having 2p orbital. All are having the same shell and same orbital is there. Then which will more extent of overlapping? Now consider carbon and this fluorine orbital energy same or different or nearly equal. We have to consider, we know that according to atomic structure chapter, energy of that orbital is inversely proportional to the z. Atomic number increases, automatic energy also decreases. So atomic number here 8, here 9, here 8, here 7. Therefore, this 2p orbital energy is lower, inversely proportional. Z increases, energy decreases. So this some energy, this x energy consider, then compare this energy profile between these two. These are highly energy difference between this 2p and this 2p. But here they have nearly equal energy 2p orbitals, because after carbon next nitrogen only. So energy gap between these 2p is very less. Next automatically oxygen. That's why extent of overlapping between this carbon and nitrogen more. That's why it can easily donate the electron to the benzene ring. That's why at ortho and para position more electron density will be there. Similarly for hydroxy group after this, therefore reactivity will be like this. Okay, anyway already we discussed with the halogen, here iodine, next here chlorine, next here bromine. This type of order they may ask in the competitive exam. These are the very very important. They may ask the question, why aniline is more reactive than the phenol in electrophilic substitution reaction? Mean their orbital energies are, it means carbon and nitrogen orbital energies are nearly equal, and next carbon oxygen energy and compared with the nitrogen somewhat difference is there, more different compared with the carbon and fluorine, their energy difference is very large compared with nitrogen and oxygen. That's why its reactivity is less. It means electron donation to the benzene ring somewhat less also. So these are the reactivity order in electrophilic substitution reaction. Mainly I consider here haloanes, but sometimes they may include these also. That's why that is also included. So totally this order is very important. Electron withdrawing group are more reactive for electrophilic substitution reaction, then benzene, after that halogen, next electron withdrawing group. So electron donor groups are NH2OH in this order also I explain. Thank you very much. So this is very important for competitive exam CET, NEET, JEE mains.